Welcome to the tutorial on part 2 of the solved numerical on miscellaneous bias configurations. So here we have a question wherein they have asked us to determine the values of VC and VB and the network they have shown. The value of VCC is given to be plus 20 volt and the value of VEE is minus 20 volt. Let us try to solve this numerical using the exact analysis, or we can say that the analysis that is used for the voltage divider, which is the Thevenin voltage, and computing the Thevenin resistance. So what I'm going to do here is I will try to redraw the circuit and try to compute what is the Thevenin voltage for this particular circuit. So to redraw, I can redraw this as so the voltage between this point and this point becomes the Thevenin voltage, which I am going to represent it as V Thevenin. So here we have VCC and this voltage is VEE. So if I apply KVL to this particular circuit and consider the current that is flowing in this particular direction and represent it as I can write the equation by considering the Kirchhoff's voltage law as VCC minus I into R1 minus I into R2 plus VEE is equal to 0. Or I can write this as I to be equal to VCC plus VEE divided by R1 plus R2. So this is equal to 20 plus 20 divided by 8.2 plus 2.2 kilo ohms, which is equal to 3.85 milliamps. But what we require here is the Thevenin voltage. So for that, that will be computed as V Thevenin, which is equal to I into R2 minus VEE. Now you might be wondering how this equation came. So let me explain you. See, if you just look at this part of the circuit, so I can write the equation as V Thevenin minus I into R2 plus VEE is equal to 0. So what I have done here basically is just rearrange the equation in order to compute the Thevenin's voltage. So even this equation is obtained simply by applying the KVL to this part of the circuit, which I have denoted in pink color. So in continuation with what we were computing, we can compute the equation completely by substituting the values for the current I, that is 3.85 milli multiplied with resistance R2, that is 2.2 kilo minus 20, which gives me a value of minus 11.53 volts. Next, what remains is that we need to compute the Thevenin's resistance. So to compute the Thevenin's resistance, I need to redraw the circuit. So for computing Thevenin's resistance, that is R Thevenin, what I consider is that I consider all the voltages, that is the supply voltages in this part of the circuit, to be short circuited. So VCC and VEE will act like a short. So now I need to draw the equivalent circuit to find out how the circuit will look like. So I can draw the equivalent circuit as a direct ground, because if I consider this to be VCC, then I have a resistance which is represented by R1 equal to 8.2 kilo ohms, and then I have another resistance represented as R2 which is equal to 2.2 kilo ohms, and then again a supply which is acting as a short and direct ground, and this is basically your supply voltage VEE. So to compute the Thevenin's resistance, I have to compute the Thevenin's resistance here. So this Thevenin's resistance will be computed, if you observe, to be equal to, because you have this particular point, you are measuring the Thevenin's resistance across these two points. So what happens in this case is that your two resistances, that is the resistance R1, will appear in parallel with resistance R2. So when this happens, I can write the equivalent value as R1 into R2 divided by R1 plus R2. That gives me a value. So 8.2 kilo and 2.2 kilo will give me a value of R Thevenin's to be equal to 1.73 kilo ohms. Now, I need to use these two values of voltage, that is V Thevenin and R Thevenin, to this particular circuit of mine in order to compute the values of VB and VC. So let me do that. So I will draw the equivalent circuit, and the equivalent circuit will have the resistance RC which is equal to 2.7 kilo ohms, having a VCC equal to plus 20 volts, and then I have an NPN transistor, resistance RE which is equal to 1.8 kilo ohms, and I have VEE which is equal to minus 20 volts. So here I have the equivalent resistance, the Thevenin's resistance that I have computed. And this Thevenin resistance, I am going to write it as 1.73 kilo ohms. And the corresponding voltage will be the V Thevenin voltage, which is equal to minus 11.53 volts. So usually in a transistor, if you look at the transistor here, the transistor here used is an NPN transistor. So this is the base, this is the emitter, and this is the collector. So in a similar manner, if I consider in this case, so this will be the base, this will be the emitter, and this will be the collector terminal. So since this is the base, let me consider the current that is flowing here to be equal to the base current IB. So if I want to compute VC and VB for the circuit, I need to compute first the value of the current IB. So for that I will apply KVL to the circuit. So applying KVL. Now when I apply KVL to the circuit, I will apply KVL to the input part of the circuit. So this is the input part of the circuit, and I have the equation to be minus V Thevenin minus IB into R Thevenin minus VBE minus IE into RE plus VEE to be equal to 0. Here one thing you should remember is that this negative sign is mainly because you have obtained a negative value of Thevenin voltage. So that negative value I am considering here. And we also know that if you consider this to be say equation number 1, we also know that IE to be equal to IB plus IC. And this is the standard equation, and I am going to name this as equation number 2. So substituting or rearranging, I have the third equation IC, which is equal to beta times IB. The reason why I am using this IC to be equal to beta times IB in this equation is mainly because the value of beta has been specified in my question. So I need to use the value of beta. So I am using the value of beta in the equation. So the equivalent expression 2 becomes IE to be equal to 1 plus beta into IB. So I'm going to name this as equation number 4. So let me substitute this equation number 4 in equation number 1. So I have minus V Thevenin minus IB into R Thevenin minus VB minus 1 plus beta IB into RE plus VEE is equal to 0. So I get it as IB to be equal to minus V Thevenin minus VBE plus VEE divided by R Thevenin plus 1 plus beta into RE. So let me substitute the equations, and I get this as minus 11.53 minus 0.7. I am considering an NPN transistor to have a VB voltage of 0.7 volt plus 20 divided by 1.73 kilo plus 1 plus 120 into 1.8 kilo, which gives me a value of 35.39 microamps. So what is required is the value of IC, and IC is equal to beta times IB. So this will be equal to 120 into 35.39 microamps, which is equal to 4.25 milliamps. If you observe, VC is equal to VCC minus ICRC. So I'm going to write that equation here. VC is equal to VCC minus ICRC. and this will be equal to 20 minus IC value is 4.25 milli into the value of resistance RC, that is 2.7 kilo, which gives a value of 8.53 volts. So VC is computed. Now we can find VB. So VB is computed as minus V Thevenin minus IB into R Thevenin. If you observe here, when I applied KVL to the circuit, I considered minus Thevenin voltage. So when I substituted here, direct the value of Thevenin voltage was substituted. So here in this case as well, I am going to consider minus 11.53 minus 35.39 micro into the Thevenin's resistance, which is equal to 1.73 kilo, gives me a value of minus 11.59 volts. So there could be different ways in which you can compute the value of this voltage VB. That is, you consider VB to be equal to plus VBE plus VE minus VE. That is, you consider this part of the circuit, because I have considered this part of the circuit for the computation purpose and I obtained this equation. But if you consider this part of the circuit, you will be using this equation. And even if you will be using this particular equation, the end result will be close to minus 11.6 volts. So as you can see, there would be a minor difference, but they are approximately the same. So this is one of the difficult questions wherein a miscellaneous circuit wherein you have to compute the values of voltages, and in some of the questions they would even include these capacitors here at the input side and at the output side, but they will make no difference when you are computing the values of VC and VB.